This is week 35 on HRT, and there's been dramatic changes that has happened. If you don't want to hear this part, skip past it. My testes have shrunk. My prostate has shrunk more. Left sperm. Face has changed a lot. My body hair has really slowed down. And the biggest change, it's like my butt has increased in like fat, kind of. My hips, kind of. But the biggest part was my breasts. They haven't hurt as bad, but they have increased a lot. There's still an A. This is what they look like. Yeah. Basically, where they have changed the most was right here, and they're fuller. I can feel the difference. My bra's tighter, and just little things like that. And I have some cleavage. It's like starting a little more every week, and I get a little more emotional than what I used to. It's like when I was looking in the mirror at myself, I was seeing more changes in my face that brought tears to my eyes. And the pictures I was taking, they compare from week to week to see everything's changed. I can't believe that it's like changed so much in basically 8 months, 2 weeks, and it's just amazing. Well, I can't think of anything else that has changed until next time. Comment, rate, and subscribe.